text. Michael is in Houston listening to Guadalupe Radio. Hello, Michael. Welcome.
Hello. How are you?
Good, Michael. How are you?
Good, good. My question, Father, is I have a family member who is pro-choice and is practicing Catholic and, you know, swears that she herself would never have an abortion, but she's pro-choice. I'm just wondering, should she receive communion, or what are your thoughts on that?
Well, sounds like she's sincere in her error, but it is an error, and it would be good for her to be challenged. But if, you know, we can't get inside another person's soul and know exactly, you know, how innocent or guilty they are. If it's a public thing, and she's a minister in the church, elector or something, that would be a problem. But with regard to her own personal life with the Lord, you let her know what the church teaches, and she's free to do what she wants to do. I mean, no one's going to stop her. But I do think that those around her should let her know that that's contrary to what the church teaches.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I mean, that's what I thought, but I wanted to talk to a priest about it. But thank you, Father.
Okay, you're welcome. Mm-hmm.
All right, Michael, your sensibilities were right, and glad that Father could confirm that for you.